hopeless slave for Brother Moses as the people were stranded by the sea. Pharaoh's army coming, death would be for certain, and escape was an impossibility. As the chariots drew closer, Moses faced the border. He raised his hands above his head to pray. And I had been there watching and seeing old Pharaoh coming, as to Moses, there's something I should say.
The
things
that you make a perfect day for a touch from the mighty hand of God. The storm that you are facing, the tempest that is raging, those makes you unique and qualified. For if the road was easy, your faith would not be needed, and you'll never feel this wonder in your life. It seems that you can make a perfect candidate for a time.
The mighty hand of God.
Say your burden's heavy, more than you can carry, as the trials of this life have got you down. Sorrow after sorrow has darkened your tomorrow, and you see no way that life will turn around. Before you give up hoping, turn your Bible open as